And the pandemic has been rough financially for hundreds of thousands of Americans. Enhanced federal unemployment benefits brought some relief, but Governor Hogan announced Maryland is opting out of the program beginning July 3rd. That means people will lose the extra $300 a week. The Unemployed Workers Union held a protest outside the governor's mansion today over the decision. The group says it is also planning a class action lawsuit.